Hi, I'm Julie Andrews, and today we're going to be studying the golden age of musical theatre, starting with the smash hit Kiss Me, Kate. Written by Cole Porter, Kiss Me, Kate got its start on December 30th, 1948 at the New Century Theatre. It got its start there for 19 months and ran for a total of 1,077 shows. And the wonderful thing about Kiss Me, Kate was it was a show within a show, which had never been done before at the time. Kind of like a presentation within a presentation. Nominated for 5 Tony Awards, it won every single one, including the first Tony Award for Best Musical. Kiss Me, Kate was a... Oh my, excuse me. Kiss Me, Kate is a show within a show. It follows the story of the love affair between Fred and Lily, ex-lovers who are cast as lovers in a revival of Shakespeare's Taming of the Shrew, musical version. They butt heads both on and off stage, although they soon realize that they are still in love with one another. And now we bring you exclusive rehearsal footage from the 2017 Broadway revival of Kiss Me, Kate. In the opening number of Act 2, Too Darn Hot, we see the choreography that Cole Porter was famous for. Lovers, Fred and Lily, rekindle their romance in the song Wunderbar.
Why do you think I married you?
That was the season we played the Barter Theater in Virginia and they gave you a ham.
Well, we lived on that all winter, you forget.
You forget I got a job reading tea leaves in a gypsy tea room opposite Macy's.
And you forget I demonstrated chicken soap in Woolworths.
That's right. That's how I spent my honeymoon, in Woolworths, watching you shave.
We weren't married then.
Oh, yes, we were, dear. Remember, Mother was coming to stay with us. It was right after we closed on that, on the road in that little British makeshift of a Viennese operetta that for some reason was laid in Switzerland, but the costumes were Dutch.
So were those salaries. I mean, I could have sworn it was right after that flop revival of The Prince of Possum. Yes, I was understudying the lead. I was the youngest understudy in the business.
No, dear, we were both in the chorus. There was a waltz in it, remember? Something about a bar.
Ja, madame. You look ravishing tonight. You have made me the happiest of men.
Your highness.
Wunderbar.
Wunderbar.
In the opening number, Another Opening Another Show, we see the feud between our main characters, Fred and Lily.
I'd rather you didn't leave the theater between now and opening.
Whatever thou say, Fred.
I want you to rest and relax. Let your mind go blank. Blank. Now, sorry to have kept you waiting, Miss Vanessa. Ralph, call it.
Third call!
Now, I think it would be better if we came down together and then bowed to each other. Now, how about a smile, Miss Vanessa? Ready?
You bastard.
Well, I do declare that it's the first time bastard has been said in a live production.
I want to thank each and every one of you for the fine spirit you've shown all through rehearsals. Have a great opening night.
Are you ready for my close-up?
Another opening, another show. In Philly, Boston, or Baltimore. A chance for stage folks to say hello.
Oh, no.